It's like, you know, something little bit, you can say empty, because since so long I had been doing this show and day night I was shooting for it. Aur ab ekdam se I'm not doing that, so I miss it. I miss going to my set. I miss, you know, people whom I used to work with every day. I miss getting ready into Aarohi or Tara. But still, life's going good because, you know, now every day I don't have to become Aarohi or Tara, but these days I'm just Aalisha. And filhal on a little short break because, you know, rejuvenating my own self, pampering my own self. And काफ़ी वक्त से खुद के लिए टाइम नहीं मिला था. सो यू नो, गोइंग आउट प्लेसेस, एंजॉयिंग, चिलिंग एंड वेटिंग फॉर समथिंग न्यू बट गुड. Of course. I think in every, most of all the interviews, I say that because I really, you know, mean it. I find myself very lucky because I was the, I think at that time, till now, you know, I was the first. Maybe after that show, there are a few shows, you know, in which there are double roles. But I think I was the first show in TV in which, you know, the main lead was negative lead and the positive lead, and I got a chance to play double role for throughout 1 year, and in between for 3 months I also played triple role. So, and you know, every character was very different. Every character was very much opposite to each other, because one was simple, docile and positive. The other one was, you know, serial psycho killer, a fashion diva. And the third one that I played for 3 months, Kesari, that was like humorous and, you know, totally different character, jo ek kaam wali bhai hai and, you know, anpar gawar and bihari mein baat karti hai. So I really got you know, so much to perform and show all my variations. So I find myself very lucky, kyunki TV mein ye mauka aata hai, usko bahut kam milta hai. शुरू शुरू में थोड़ा मुश्किल होता था. आई स्टिल रिमेंबर व्हेन यू नो बात ही शुरू हुई थी एंड यू नो आई वाज जस्ट साइंड फॉर दिस थिंग आरोही एंड तारा. सो मी एंड माय डायरेक्टर, वी ऑलवेज यू नो यूज्ड टू सिट डाउन इन द ऑफिस, एंड एट दैट टाइम हमारा शो ऑन फ्लोर नहीं गया था. सो वी यूज़ टू यू नो वर्क ऑन ऑल द कैरेक्टर्स, आरोही तारा, दोनों की बॉडी लैंग्वेज कैसी होगी, दोनों किस तरह से बात करेंगी, दोनों के यू नो बात करने के तरीके में, उनकी वॉइस मॉड्यूलेशन में भी डिफरेंस होगा. सो ऑन दोज लिटिल थिंग्स वी यूज़ टू वर्क एवरी डे. बहुत बारीकी से काम किया था, मेहनत की थी, एंड स्टार्टिंग में ऑनेस्टली थोड़ा टाइम लगता था, यू नो समझने में ही वक्त लगता था अभी व्हाट कैरेक्टर आई हैव टू परफॉर्म, बिकॉज कई बार बीच में ऐसा भी हुआ था कि यू नो आरोही एंड तारा आर इन द सेम अटायर, बिकॉज यू नो इट वाज अ सस्पेंस फॉर द ऑडियंस कि कौन क्या है. बट आई हैड टू आस्क बिफोर परफॉर्मिंग कि अभी मैं आरोही हूँ या अभी मैं तारा हूँ. सो यू नो दैट वॉज लिटिल कन्फ्यूजिंग एज एन आर्टिस्ट फॉर मी एज वेल, बट बहुत मज़ा आया. आई थिंक दैट वॉज द ओनली थिंग जो मुझे कहीं और शायद करने का मौका नहीं मिलेगा, जो मैंने पूरी तरह इन्जॉय की है. एंड एक और चीज़ है जो मुझे करने में बहुत मज़ा आया शो में, एंड दैट वाज यू नो देयर वर सीन्स वेयर आई वाज टॉकिंग टू माय ओन सेल्फ, बिकॉज इट वाज लाइक आरोही टॉकिंग टू तारा एंड दे बोथ आर फाइटिंग एंड दे बोथ आर इन फ्रंट ऑफ ईच अदर एंड यू नो फाइटिंग विद ईच अदर और एनी थिंग लाइक द होल सीन. So first I had to come and in the chroma we used to shoot like as Aarohi, I'm just talking, no one else is there and I'm just talking, and then the other one like as Tara I have to stand and you know respond to all those things. So that was something very new to me as an artist as well, and as I just said, I was very lucky I got a chance to do this.
हाँ
एक्चुअली Actually, I still remember. ये हमें शुरू से पता था कि डबल रोल होगा. आरोही एंड तारा विल बी देयर इन द शो. द स्टोरी इज ऑल ऑन देम. बट द वो जो ट्रिपल रोल था, दैट वॉज लाइक यू नो सरप्राइज एलिमेंट फॉर मी, बिकॉज मुझे नहीं पता था ऐसा कुछ होने वाला है. एंड ऑनेस्टली आई एम सेइंग, एक रात पहले मुझे पता चलता है सेट पे कि कल से यू नो वी विल बी इंट्रोड्यूसिंग अ न्यू कैरेक्टर विच इज़ केसरी, एंड अगेन आई विल बी परफॉर्मिंग दैट, सो इट विल बी माई डिसगाइज लुक. एंड आई वॉज सरप्राइज, आई डिडंट न्यू हाउ टू रिएक्ट. आई वॉज ऑलरेडी डूइंग डबल रोल एंड आई वॉज लाइक ट्रिपल रोल. Then I just, you know, I just called up my producer, and she's also the writer of the show, Mamta ma'am. So I called her up and I asked her ki, you know, now what's there in the third character? How do you want me to take it? And what is all about? I don't know nothing. So next day I'm coming, and you know, my makeup artist, he's there with all the stuff. Production people, you know, told him ki I should be all in black because Kesari is, you know, a kind of disguised look. So, pura mujhe full body paint kiya jata tha negro black mein, and kafi sari alag alag cheez experiment ki gayi, like anokhi atrangi color ki mujhe saariyan pehnai gayi, and you know, I had two plaits and joint eyebrows and what not. Like, I was also, you know, hardly able to recognize myself after that. So that was very different, and upar se that was, you know, a Bhojpuri kind of a girl. So it was ekdam out of the box, because isse pehle I had never done anything into comedy or something, but usme I had, you know, I got a chance to play, you know, like put in some comedy elements as well. और वो भी भोजपुरी में, और मुझे नहीं आती, लाइक आई डोंट नो दैट लैंग्वेज, आई एम नॉट फ्रॉम दैट पार्ट, एंड आई न्यू नथिंग अबाउट इट. सो आई रिमेंबर द फर्स्ट डे व्हेन आई वाज शूटिंग फॉर दैट कैरेक्टर, एवरीबडी ऑन दिस सेट, लाइक माय कैमरा टीम, माय मेकअप टीम, मैं सबसे पूछ रही हूँ, अच्छा आप वहाँ से हो, इसे कैसे बोलेंगे, अच्छा इसका एक्सेंट कैसा होना चाहिए, मैं सबसे पूछ पूछ के, एंड आई वाज जस्ट सेइंग ऑल माय डायलॉग्स. बट देन व्हेन आई फर्स्ट लाइक दैट टेलीकास्ट केम ऑफ केसरी, and her introduction came, so it came out really well, and I got an appreciation from the channel and Mamta ma'am, so I was really happy. And this is how, you know, we just it all just, you know, just went on really good. And I was lucky enough also, because I had a great you know, the whole team there, because all the makeup artists that we had, they were so good at their work, that jo maine teen alag alag role kiye, उन सब ने, उन्होंने मुझे अलग अलग लुक्स भी दी, एंड विच वॉज वेरी, अगेन यू नो, डिफिकल्ट, नॉट एन ईजी टास्क. एंड देन ऑब्वियसली हैट्स ऑफ, एंड आई ऑलवेज विल बी थैंकफुल टू यश सर एंड ममता मैम, आर प्रोड्यूसर्स, हु गेव मी दैट चांस टू डू सो मच इन अ टीवी सीरियल, एंड दे ऑल्सो लॉन्च मी, सो ऑलवेज आई विल बी ग्रेटफुल टू देम. मैं जैसा मैंने पहले भी कहा कि यू नो काफ़ी लंबे टाइम तक आई वॉज देयर, आई वॉज शूटिंग एंड एवरी डे, लाइक पिछले दो साल में एवरी डे आई वेंट टू यू नो मालवानी ऑन माई सेट, एंड एवरी डे आई यूज़ टू बिकम यू नो आरोही और तारा, एंड शूटिंग विद एवरी वन देयर, सो दैट वॉज एक्चुअली लाइक माई सेकेंड होम. मैंने 15 से 18 घंटे भी शूट किया है, 24 घंटे भी शूट किया, 12 घंटे भी शूट किया, सो एवरी डे वॉज देयर. I miss it. I miss going on my set. I miss my co-actors. I miss the whole team. I miss shooting for IMMJ. But then, you know, a chapter that starts has to end one day, so that another chapter can open for you in life. So. इनसिक्योरिटी नहीं कहूँगी, लेकिन यू नो स्टार्टिंग में जब फर्स्ट लीप हुआ, सो आई गॉट द न्यूज़ कि यू नो नाउ फॉर वन ईयर आई प्लेड आरोही एंड तारा, एंड देन इमीडिएटली आफ्टर दैट आई गॉट अ न्यूज़ कि नाउ वी विल बी टेकिंग लीप, एंड दैट वॉज फॉर द रीज़न दैट यू नो स्टोरी हैड टू मूव फॉरवर्ड, बिकॉज इट हैड बीन लॉन्ग टाइम हम डबल रोल के साथ खेल रहे थे तो अभी ज़्यादा कुछ दिखाने को था नहीं इन स्टोरी सो मेकर्स हैड टू टेक दिस डिसीजन कि अब कुछ नया दिखाना पड़ेगा ऑडियंस को सो दैट्स वाई दे डिसाइडेड टू चेंज द फेस ऑफ आरोही And now I was left with Tara. So, मुझे बुरा obviously लगा because it was like, you know, Aarohi and Tara, I like my babies. Because you actually feel like as an artist, you give birth to a character because everyone get to know that character through you. You make everybody understand, you know, what those characters are, how they live and what actually they are. So, obviously, when Aarohi was like, you know, going off my hands, I was sad and everybody knows it. Even Yash sir and Mamta ma'am knows it. So, I was like, obviously not that happy because I was like, oh, my Aarohi is going now. But I had Tara and I had, actually, one best part for me was that maine double role mein bahut mehnat ki thi din raat because it is not easy shooting wise as well because in daily soaps we shoot day and night because the telecast is every day going on so every day telecast we have to shoot every day and double role is like 24 ghante aapko shoot karna hai and with one character mera wo kaam thoda aadha ho gaya so I got a breather so that was a good thing for me but again as I said I missed Aarohi But hats off to Nia because she pulled it really well. She was also, initially little nervous at times. She used to, ask me ki Aalisha because, in between, if as an actor, you are, doing or performing a character since day one. So that is still easier because, you create that character but in between if you have to perform a character and get into the shoes of somebody else that becomes little difficult because you have to perform that character and just take on those characteristics jaise unhone choda hai aapko waise hi aage leke jana hai so kuch upar niche hoga to obviously audience will not like it so that was something really difficult for Nia it was challenging for her but I really adore her, how gracefully she pulled it and she took it really nicely and it is going good right now also, she's doing really good as Aarohi. So, and uske baad to, Nia personally baat kahun to, I've worked with her earlier also in a show before, we were in Jamai Raja together. So I know her and we're good friends, like besties to nahi hai, but still like we're good friends and it was like we have again a new member in our family so uske baad hum teeno saath mein shoot karte the arjun nia aur main yes because do saal show kiya aur this was my first show like as main lead this was my I can say a break for me and continuous this show will always be very very dear to me not only because this was my first show as lead but also because jo maine is show mein kiya hai as an actor in tv mujhe nahi lagta mujhe kisi aur show mein itna kuch karne ko mil sakta hai so it will always be special for me I have all the memories of 2 years with me and it will always be Aarohi and Tara will also stay forever with me And bura laga tha, lekin as I also knew that we have to keep going on. So yeah, that's part of life. It happens. Well, actually the thing is ki after the first sleep, I was given Tara and I was continuing this show because I was still happy with the fact that at least I have Tara with me and earlier I was not able to give Tara that much time because I was busy doing both but now I can give more of my concentration and more of my time to Tara I can enhance that character in my performance much more strongly So that was after the first leap. But when the second leap happened, then I was not very happy, because I was not creatively satisfied with how my character was shaping up. So I went to a decision where I found that now it is necessary for me to let go of things and move forward, because as I just said, I was not creatively very much satisfied with how my character was shaping up. So that was my decision to say bye to Tara as well. So it was all mutually done with the makers and me, all between us. So we got to a conclusion that now I think it's the time that Tara should also, we should end Tara's character. Or this was all their decision, like my decision. I just went up to them and I told them what I feel. But then we, as I just said, humne conclusion nikala ki ab Tara ko dobara Tara ka face change nahi ho sakta. So they made the decision that Tara should die. And that story wise, obviously the writers and the makers, it was all their input jo aapko Tara ka end dikhaya. And it was all last minute, because daily soap mein hame zyada waqt nahi milta na story ke liye, zyada waqt milta hai write karne ka, na hum actors ko zyada waqt milta hai. It is all like just going on and last minute everything. So end Tara ka jaise bhi hua, I am happy that जिस तरह से मैंने शो शुरू किया था, बहुत अच्छे से मेरी वो जर्नी, ग्रेसफुली मेरी वो जर्नी रही. और उसके बाद जब वो जर्नी मेरी एक एंड नोट पर आई, तो भी बहुत ही ग्रेसफुली वो एंड नोट पर आई, और उसके बाद मैंने उसे ग्रेसफुली छोड़ा. सो आई एम रियली हैप्पी एंड वेरी सैटिस्फाइड. उससे ज़्यादा इम्पोर्टेंट जो मेरे लिए है, आई वॉज वेरी सैटिस्फाइड आफ्टर दैट. एट द डे आई स्टिल रिमेंबर व्हेन वी वर शूटिंग ताराज डेथ सीन, I was feeling very nostalgic, because I remember jab hamara show shuru hua tha. So the first day of IMMJ shoot, we shot Tara's entry. Aur jab hum Tara ki exit shoot kar rahe the, to mujhe wahi cheeze sari yaad aa rahi thi, and I was feeling bad as well ki abhi Tara ko maar doge. I know it was my own this thing decision, but human nature. And one dialogue also, जो तारा का काफ़ी famous dialogue रहा है हमारे show में, जो वो शुरू से बोलती आई है, जो तारा का first dialogue था, उसने तो भी वही कहा था, और end में मरते समय भी उसने वही कहा, जो actually you can say is the subject of our show, कि प्यार में वफा की ख्वाहिश करता हर दिल है, लेकिन प्यार में क्या मिले कहना मुश्किल है. So this is how Tara said goodbye to everyone. Okay. Hi everyone, hello. It already had been long time मैंने कोई live video नहीं किया था, so this is here I am again. Any questions you all want to ask?
Fans want to know, Tara or Aarohi, enjoyed
more? दोनों मेरे लिए बहुत important रहे हैं from day one. दोनों में से किसी एक को चुनना शायद मुझसे नहीं हो पाएगा, बिकॉज आई डीपली लव बोथ ऑफ देम. बस डिफरेंस उनमें क्या था परफॉर्मेंस के टाइम मेरे लिए, व्हेन आई यूज़ टू प्ले आरोही, मुझे बहुत ग्लिस लेना पड़ता था, मैं बहुत रोती थी. और जब मैं तारा बनती थी, मुझे बहुत खून लेना पड़ता था, मेरे हाथों पे खून, मेरे चाकू पे खून, मैं बहुत ब्लड लेती थी. बहुत ब्लड हमने यूज़ किया है तारा के लिए. या उमेर वेरी 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 सून. एंड नेक्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट क्या है ये एग्जैक्टली तो अभी नहीं बता सकती, बट आई कैन अश्योर यू कि बैंक के साथ वापस आऊँगी. आई वुड लव टू डू रियलिटी शोज, व्हाई नॉट. एक्चुअली आई एम अ डांस लवर, और इट इज़ वन ऑफ माई हॉबीज एज वेल. मुझे डांस बहुत पसंद है. So yeah, looking forward to it. Why not? झलक, I guess अब वो बंद हो चुका है, आता नहीं है. But yeah, अगर आएगा तो definitely, why not? मैं तो उसके वापस आने का वेट कर रही हूँ. Big Boss, yeah, but not now. but maybe after few years, why not? Thank you, Feza.
Another comment as well. Another fan says, do you miss Arjun and how much?
As I just said, I miss all my co-actors. I miss the whole team. I miss my character. I miss everything. And yeah, because you know, Arjun and me were like, from day one, we started shoot together. In every outdoor, we used to be together because it was only about Deep, Aarohi and Tara. So, chahe wo London ka outdoor ho, chahe wo Manali ka outdoor ho, chahe Shimla ka outdoor, we always used to be together, only two of us. So, hum haste bhi the ki is show mein sirf hum dono hi hai jo har jagah shoot kar rahe hote, because that was strange. But we enjoyed every single bit of shooting together and everything, and he is a very good co-actor, very supportive and a very good human being. So I enjoyed shooting with him, and still we all are in touch, but I miss shooting with everyone now.
There were also reports that you have been offered Monica's role. How
true is it? Okay, yes, that's true. I was offered Kamolika, but abhi nothing has been like finalized, or jab sab clear hoga, toh I'm sure aapko pata chal jayega. No, don't want to review right now anything. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Deepthi. Keep watching IMMJ. I'm not in that, but still keep watching and keep loving IMMJ. Thank you, Naveen. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Ajit says, looking lovely.
Thank you, Ajit.
Mahakan, Mahakan sends love from Pakistan.
Thank you, Mahakan. 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 Thank you, Mahakan. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, Aalisha. It was great talking to you. And we hope you have enjoyed the chat.
Thank you so much for having me here. And I really, really, I enjoyed every bit of it. Thank you. And it was lovely talking to all my fans as well. Thank you all. I love you. And aap sabne mujhe hamesha dher sara pyar diya hai. Har us cheez mein jo maine ki, chahe wo IMMJ ho, chahe se pehle wale shows ho. So, you know, you all are a very important part of my life, because you all motivate me every day. So thank you so much for loving me. I always pray for you all. You all stay blessed. You all stay happy. And don't worry, main aapko nirash nahi karungi. Bahut jaldi wapas aaungi, very soon, with a bang, as I said. Thank you. So